One day, Master Scruffy saw a drop that he had never seen before, so he tells his light sensor robot, Flufflekins, to go forward the same rotations that he has and check the drop to see if it's radioactive. So Flufflekins then sees radioactivity and sends a message to Master Scruffy saying that it is radioactive. So Master Scruffy then sends a message to his two friends saying it's radioactive and to run away because it is not safe. There we go.